The current system of preventing reoffending is not succeeding in turning the majority of offenders away from crime. The financial cost of reoffending by ex-prisoners is staggering and widely felt. Recorded crime alone committed by ex-prisoners comes to at least £11 billion per year. In Ashton-under-Lyne, the St Peter's Partnerships are currently piloting the Local Integrated Services Programme to reduce reoffending within the Greater Manchester Probation Trust. This unique partnership between third sector and statutory provision places individuals within social enterprises, providing them with immediate employment upon release and the opportunity to develop new skills and gain valuable work experience to help prevent reoffending.
We believe that the best possible model is to look at a person, think about unlocking their potential, that's what we do, yeah, and then working with them so that they can achieve that and help to provide the solution for the longer term rather than staying part of the problem.
I think I've got a lot of potential to do other things. I want to improve on my skills and other things as well, and try and get like confidence and things like that back. There's a number of people and support and help that's there, and I just picked up on it instead of just turning it away.
It's good because like places like the Job Centre and other, they've got an attitude to people, like young people, in here. They understand what you want. They'll help you with anything. Anything at all, any need you've got, they'll do the best, and it's just more friendly place to come and a more helpful place to come than anywhere else, because there's not much help for young people out there. This is the only place that I know of that are good.
I would describe it as challenging, interesting, a place to go if you wanted to do new things and try out something good.
I really wasn't in the best place at the time. I just wanted to get myself back on track kind of thing. I was actually through probation, and I found out through Julie it's worthwhile doing, obviously, because you're getting paid and you're getting a bit of experience as well as working day to day.
We're now at the stage where we've got 29 clients that we're working with, some of which are still current probation clients. But to be honest with you, the majority of them are non-stat clients, so they're not statutory on orders at the minute, which I think proves the fact that it works, because people are coming back and they're saying that they want the support and they want the continued help. That wouldn't ordinarily happen in probation. Once they've finished an order, they would be finished and it would be gone. So they haven't got that with us. What they have is the option to carry on, and they do, quite typically.
Out of the 29 clients we currently have, six of them have found permanent employment, which builds up self-esteem, the confidence, they're meeting new people, they're getting support networks. They're also being financially stable, which enable them to maybe take a holiday, buy better food, buy nice clothes, make them feel good. Also take the family members out, give money to family members, helps surrounding family as well, ultimately. Also, other benefits have been, got two people volunteering, not quite ready to move into work yet, but they're taking small steps to get there, which is great. Again, building the confidence, meeting new people.
The other advantage of this pilot is that we also work with the clients so that we can, we invite family members to be part of it. And sometimes that family can be mum, dad, grandma, brother, sister, but also it can be the mates sometimes, the peers, and that can be their family.
Just the opportunities that I've been given have really helped, and like with my personal stuff as well as social. And it's sort of, at the moment, it's sort of helping me get back into work, and so hopefully I carry on doing that.
I think it's added a lot of benefit to what I was doing, what I'm doing. Obviously, coming to work every day, sorting my life out, because I was on a wrong track, do you know what I mean? And obviously, just give me an opportunity to be something different.
I do recommend it to other people as well, because it's, as I said, it's the most helpful place to go, and they understand, they don't speak down to you like other organisations do who want to help. like young people, and they don't speak down to you. They don't. They just. They like your friend more than anything, and they help you with anything and anything you need. As like if you haven't got the money for a birth certificate or something, they'll help you get back into work, look for jobs, and there's always projects that they're inviting you to, like to boost your self esteem and things. And it's just good.
Our staff are able to work with an individual on a needs-led basis. Yeah, they can take a person-centred approach. They can help them to deal with their issues and develop action plans in a completely different way from the professionals within, for example, the probation trust. And we firmly believe that if you always do what you've always done, you're always going to get what you always got. And for us, the revolving door of reoffending was an issue. We were seeing the same employees come in, go out, go back to prison, and come back again on another referral route. This time we're doing something completely different to make sure that once they're out, they've got every opportunity and they can stay out.